authorized for this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go! Go, Isaac! You can't stop them all! Go!
There. Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. Pieces of them are still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Thank you. Sorensen. Do you read? It's Caleb, shift one. You guys better be right behind us. We're leaving a swarm of angry dead body parts behind us.
Caleb, come on! More are moving in ahead of us! I can see them!
Everyone move it! Go, go, go!
Been the last stand for whoever's left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
The steps. He wants me to borrow the steps.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon. hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Oh. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Powered off the facility. Remind me to thank her for providing me with your location. I've locked the processing cycle on, and you in with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does, and it is. Goodbye, Clark.
Thank you.
Ellie, can't you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strauss!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Thank you.
guys okay?
No! Not really!
Step three, Ellie!
Jump! Through the door! No!
Come off! I think I'm close!
Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
One, two, three, four. Step four. She'll be waiting.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking.
Stay here and try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.
Transport, but there's a problem with the release mechanism.
No surprise there.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's fixed.
Thank you.
right there. Stross, come on. Come on.
In his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring
at me!
Stop it!
Relax!
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. Oh my God. It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey, what's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
Just go!
Oh, Caleb! Caleb!
This is Caleb from Shift 1. We lost.
Thank you. gully, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie, get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
That worked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie. Get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go. Ellie, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
That worked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie, get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for the back are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag up sec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
Thank you.
be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
You really don't hear anything when you're cleaning these bathrooms? Every shift, I swear, I hear something in the walls, like a scratching noise. When I stop moving, it stops. When I move again, it waits a bit, then comes back. Today, it followed me around right under my feet like it was stalking me. I can't take this, man. The ship is cursed. It is a bad, bad omen that it's here. I'm putting in for a transfer. You should too.
Support on reserve power. Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
Pretend not to be bothered. I'm being here right on shoot, doesn't it, Isaac? All this plastic and tape covering the stars.
It's Hendrik. Did you come in last shift? Did anyone? I think it's just me down here now. I got lost last night when the lights went out, and I fell down a ramp. I think. Or someone tripped me. I'm all bruised on my left side, and my ankle is swollen. Are you sure you guys aren't down here? I hear something near my locker. Screw this! I'm heading up! I'm never coming back here again!
Thank you.
No, Ellie, it isn't safe. But I'm on my way to the centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Dr. Heidi Latchford, research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed. Thank you.
information. Initializing. Complete. zero gravity.
The damn cooling core is extended and pieces are everywhere.
Really? It won't work unless all the cooling tubes are connected.
Yeah, I see the two paths on the floating components. I think I can match them up with the right sockets.
You'd better hurry. The GovSec is getting further away by the minute.
I know. I'm going as fast as I can. Look, I'll contact you when I'm done. the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn it, I'm not.
Okay. That's true. I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted. Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry me.
Son,
listen.
I would never.
But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss, he's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps.
Strauss, put down the screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
Isaac. Damn it, that hurts. The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Shut up.